Avian's top tower is under attack.
Gather round!
Radiant's top tower has fallen. Radiant's top barracks have fallen.
Echoes swammers.
The Yuletide's gone.
My fault, the wolf comes from
short-lived creatures.
So, curious to see what Kiro is going to go to. Sitting at 1550 gold, looks like he has picked up...
There's your Ravage, straight onto the Doom. He gets blown up.
That's
now he's bringing in everyone. Fear is spotted out, and S4 will pick up a double damage rune, but it's right as EG are ready to pounce. They've got a smoke online. Here comes your Blink-In initiation. Insta-Ravage, caught out three. Anchor Smash to fall, but they do Martizi. Then the Black Hole canceled by PPD. Great Chain Frost bouncing through. Is it enough? It bounces back to Big Daddy. He'll be finished off. And they're going to go right now onto Arteezy. Counter or follow-up initiations there. Then the Mystic Flare and the Ravage from Universe. All of it used to try and keep Arteezy alive. He drops low, and they may be forced to deny him. They will.
Press 4 to go with the silence down. But, yeah, didn't have it. And now Kuroki will summon a replicant, and they go in with the Ravage of Universe.
Insta-give. Big Daddy trying to combo break this. He'll be somewhat successful. They've bruised the kind of a... mirror image of what happened the last time around, where it was EG chasing Secret into their base, but now the Ravage from Universe getting a few, then Slate of Fist. That Black Hole gets canceled by a Chain Frost. Still a nice one for Puppy again. About 2 seconds, it'll bounce once more to Simba, ending the Doom's life, and Arteezy sees an opening, jumping deep again. Big Daddy with the combo break. Another great Echo Slam. Still, they latch onto... And S4 clearing out the creep wave. They've got some backup, but so too to EG. The double blinks are ready. They start with an impale, they mana burn him, then they ravage follow up. S4 does have split. Can he get it off the fissure? Not enough. So close to saving him. Now Big Daddy's going to pay relatively nearby. They want to engage on this top lane. Secret could be in all kinds of trouble as Big Daddy goes in. They get off the mana burn on S4. Follow up ravage is ready. Then Fear in over the top, silencing Big Daddy. Two kills and nothing gained for Secret. They're going to blink in with S4, clapping out the wave. EG on the ropes, perhaps. There's your first Ravage. Second one will fly now. In comes the Doom, but the Witch Doctor ult is going strong for a little bit. They finish off Simba. Kuroki left standing for now. Has the Aegis. Below in mana, they're going to ignore him and try to engage on the backlines. Arteezy was doomed, but to little avail, as he's already in ult form. He's still backing off, I guess worried about dying to this magic damage, but it will end. So they hold the line, they kill off the Brew and the Doom. They don't manage to crack the Aegis, though. Now Kuroki may fall. He's standing against three heroes. They'll turn and finish him once. Can they do it a second time? The Brilliant Zai, mana burn could be trouble. They'll impale him. The fissure from Big Daddy pushes everyone away. Kuroki, though, hex. He's split shotting for all he's worth, forced after the low ground. What a bailout for Big Daddy again!
And the interruption of the timing from the double Ravage, too. If he, like, echoes during it, then...
Oh, they're going to show S4 mid to EG take this bait. They do. Ravage comes in. It caught Big Daddy as he blinked into counter-initiate. Double Ravage connects on him, as well as Puppy. They bring down the Airshaker. They bring down the Brewmaster. He was just too fast on the initiation. Now, throwing everything onto Kuroki, a doomed Lycan runs him down, gets the bash. May end up getting the kill, or the crits, I should say. Four heroes, no bash, just stunned for ages. Now Simba, it could well be a team wipe. The Gush is there, five down.
He's ultimate to be back up. He doesn't have BKB. He is very vulnerable at this state.
25 seconds on that. In the meantime, to the north, the Zai trying to retreat out, but they do match the fissure him. Zai will jump in. He gets Echo Slam to start. Where's that Carapace? Now he pops it. Ravage only hitting Simba. Then a Lion Impale, better by Zai. Connects on two. PPD on the way out. He's got his Witch Doctor. He's not going to end up using it in the end. And Secret, take down two of EG. Universe trying to TP out. Where are those stuns to cancel it? They managed to stun him with a Monolith push, breaking his mana pool and stunning him as a result. But now Arteezy can re-engage. Perhaps he tries to retreat out as a BKB ready to go down to the river.
Matter too much.
Yeah. Maybe for the second fight. They'll go in with the Hex on S4. They found the Brew. After a long pause, we'll have a team fight. Attempting with the Blinding Light. Secondary Ravage will come through. That's on three. Simba caught out. Wolf in through the front. door. They break the Aegis. There is still a Brewmaster buyback, as well as an Earthshaker buyback. Everybody retreating out, and they will end up finishing off the Knicks.
Zai not letting them retreat easily. Fissure from Big Daddy to try and disengage. Cast bouncing to Puppy, then back to Creeps. Death Ward's there. You're moving forward as Universe. Ravage number one coming off cooldown in 5 seconds. Kuro in danger now. He can't break this coil. That Ravage is about to come up. It hits on everyone. Every last hero. Light him up. Knock him down. EG crushing through. Another cask onto Big Daddy. Simba in trouble too. That's a dieback on your Brew. A buyback on the Medusa. This might be the last stand for Secret. And Simba is trapped in the trees. He can't run. He can't escape. He's going to fall. Now onto Kuroki. White, the wolf against him. It's a dieback for Kuro. And that might just be GG.
He blocked himself with his Manza style illusions, and I mean, this is the riskiness of the push. When you push without buybacks, you're in it.
Witch Doctor's in position. Arteezy is about as rich as you get. They'll take a melee Rex, and then they say, screw it, let's go throne it. They don't have any buybacks. EG, after starting this series down 1-0, and they were on the ropes at a 2-1 comeback from Secret, are now looking to throne it and take the Star Ladder Season 10 Grand Finals by storm. Simba goes in, gets a Doom off on Arteezy to get a huge chunk of his health pool, but he doesn't care. He's focusing buildings. He will go down once. Perhaps Ravage was used. Universe holding the line. Arteezy still alive. He'll die now. There's your buyback. He's going to rejoin the fight. If they can't kill that creep, they're in too much trouble. Simba dropping now. He's out of the fight, and it's onto the throne. The boys in blue in Kiev. They got Secret by the jugular, and they take home the Grand Finals. They are the Star Ladder.